We have work in 30 minutes.
I'm not even sweating it today, bro. I'm Dick Bedfordfield. I'll be there.
Dick, he's gonna be pissed. You better be there.
Conan, you're the only talk show who let me come on to the Conan, Colin. Conan, you're the
yes.
only talk show who let me come.
Congratulations. You are the last finalist for the KSBF 5 news team. Only one of you will come back home with the hardware. Now, first off, wait. Where's Dick at?
I don't know, boss. I thought I saw him in the break room.
Break room? You better not be eating my donuts or it's your ass. You know what? Forget it. His head's not even in it. I'm just gonna go with you guys. You guys are my new crew, I guess. But where's my scotch? You know what? I'll be right back, guys.
Nice to see you show up, Dick.
Let's go. I get first dibs on the tail around here.
What's up, Dick?
What up, Dick?
I guess I don't have any more scotch. Oh, nice of you to show up, Dick. Let's have a word over here.
Oh. Shut up! Oh. Shut up! Shut up.
You're making this really hard on me, Dick. And I mean hard. You see those people over there? They're guaranteed spots. See that girl over there? She's your competition.
What? A woman? I thought she was just eye candy.
There's only one way to settle this. You just gotta beat her, Dick. Anchor off.
Anchor off. I haven't won and lost one of those since 48.
Anchor off!
Anchor off! Woo!
This just in. The ugliest dog in the world, who won the award in 2009, died today at the age of 9.
In other news, Tupac has been spotted in the St. Louis area. He's back.
In other news, LeBron James signs with the New York Yankees for a 10-year deal over $350 million. You know what that means? Touchdown.
I think you have your sports mixed up, Dick. In other news, Lindenwood's football team.
Stop. I've had enough. Dick, you're just not taking this as serious as I thought. You're out. You're done.
What? No!
Dick, dude, it's okay, man.
It's okay.
You'll be
alright.
You'll be okay. Dick.
Dick. Dick. Dick. Dick.
This is not the last time you'll see Dick Pepperfield.
We don't need him. We got business to take care of. Let's get started.
The new Lindenwood-Belleville Communications Center will be opening this summer. Now on to sports.
So for sports today, the Rams beat the Bucks by 10. That's a surprise. And then Brett Favre, he threw for 7 touchdowns. Would you just look at that?
And now time for weather. We have no map over here. Can we get a map? Can we get a map? Guess we're not gonna get that map. All right. So Texas would be around this area, and a high precipitation is coming from the south up in this area, and there's some rain. I can't reach it.
Hey, I got it for you. Hey, you got some precipitation up here, you know. Yeah.
And that's gonna go carry down, that's gonna carry down south a little bit ways to this high pressure system.
And then as you can see right here,
we got
some snowfall. Yep.
Just a little pocket pressure right here.
Yep.
Stop, cut. What is going on? Your live action, your sports, and what is going on with the weather?
I don't know, boss. It's Dick.
Boss, we need Dick.
What does Dick have to do with
it? We need Dick back.
Tupac's back. Tupac, stay right here.
Reincarnated, where I'm going?
We're here outside my ex-girlfriend's boyfriend's classroom. We're gonna have a few words with him. Hey, how's it going, man? I'm just gonna ask you a few questions.
Yeah, what's up?
What is the first thing you do in the morning when you wake up?
I don't know, brush my teeth.
Oh, really? Is it? Is that what you do?
I don't know, what kind of interview is this?
Okay, really, I just wanna know if you're dating Stacy. Just
Stacy.
Tell me. Tell me.
Wait, I know who you are. You're that bum reporter she used to date. Where's your little leader, Dick Pepperfield?
Hey, man.
You're a bum, dude.
Come back here. Dude. Tell me.
Hey, this way. Let's go. Give me the mic. This way. This way. Hurry, guys. Hurry up.
Tupac. Tupac Shakur?
Yes.
Would you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Where you been?
I actually went back to my homeland, you know, now I'm reincarnated. They thought I was dead, came back to let the rap game know that only God could judge me, and I see things clear.
So, what do you plan on doing next?
Taking back what's mine.
Well, this is not the end we see of Tupac.
Nah, not the end, it's only beginning. You thought I was dead, but I'm back.
You heard it
first. Tupac is back.
In all my 35 years as news anchor boss, I've never came across a story quite to this magnitude. Proud to present our new lead anchor, Dick Pepperfield.
Dick?
Dick!
What up, man?
Yes. Dick is back!
Sorry, he is back.
That means you lost the job.
Peace out!
Peace out.
Yeah, Dick!
What up, bro?
Welcome back.
I'm Dick Pepperfield, and I'm back.
Are you Tupac?
Yeah, I'm Tupac.
Tupac back! Tupac back! That's all these bitches screaming at Tupac back! All eyes on me!